The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Yuke's Gate Women's Championship.
Gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys, ever since it was announced. I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Introducing the challenger from Osaka, Japan, Mei Sal Eaton. Making her way to the ring from Japan, she is the NXT Yuke's Gate Women's Champion, Yu Kurt.
Put down that remote, stay a while. And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without YouTube bozos interrupting me.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
With your voice in
oh, man.
So then I brought you downstairs with a Marlboro.
Boom! Right to the face.
And now I feel so small, discovering you knew how much more torture would you have put me through.
Close quarters. Oh, what a knee.
You probably saw me laughing at all your jokes.
Looking wobbly, guys. I assure you, the hazards outside the ring are very, very real.
This is a bad situation.
With your better genes, yeah. And your beastie.
Ring rattling.
Now I can't work like this, no, no. With you next to me, yeah.
Nailed it.
The champ's starting to stumble a bit. You can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Well, she's looked good up until now. She just has to make sure not to absorb too much punishment here if she wants to get back into this thing.
And I'm not used to this one. I'll observe it. I don't care.
Crushing it.
Now I sit with consequences.
Packing the back.
And the melodramas of my day delivery.
Oh, what impact!
That surpassed your rejection. It just goes to show a simple attraction that reflects right
back. Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
She escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
She's not looking good here, guys.
Man, she's got to get herself together here.
Oh. Right in the mouth.
Relentless. Big punch finds its mark.
She's looking at it.
That's the kind of
victory is on the horizon. Oh, man, she's rolling down.
This is going to be big. One way or another.
She might have it.
Look at this.
Nailed it.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Guys, let's go to the replay.
Yeah, I definitely need to see that again.
Just be running on instincts at this point.
Wow, I thought this was over. Oh, man,
nervous move from the top rope.
She looks for it once again.
Incoming.
This might be it. Oh, my.
She counters before it's too late. And she turns it around on her.
The Florida Keys.
Boom. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Oh, somehow.
Not yet.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look out!
Oh, nasty impact.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten best.
Quickly into the cover of the title of the line.
New champion, new champion.
Kinging out of that man, used up her last bit of energy. What a match.
Ooh,
kick to the face. Drops her with authority.
Wow, that was intense.
That's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
This might be it.
Oh, all right. I think she's trying to prove a point here. Beautiful technique. And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that was caught her by surprise, Michael.
We're looking at complete domination here. Tremendous ring presence from the apron. Fireman's carry. She wants it one
strong kick.
My goodness.
The challenge.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Go.
Kick out at two. Oh, that may have been a slow count.
How? How?
What's this going to be? Wheelbarrow.
And face first. Flapjack.
No reverses it. Big reversal for her there. Double chicken wing. Oh, what incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex.
We got him go.
Nailed it. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Champion. True testament to grit.
She just will not give up, Cole.
She's too quick for her. Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Things are not looking very good right now. But after five,
super kick. We might have a new champion here, guys.
Corey, check this out.
Yeah, that was amazing.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Three. This is unbelievable. The championship changes hands.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action. When any superstar, man or woman, is able to find a way to win a match as entertaining and action-filled as that one, they should be grateful and really proud. Some great stuff. But there's no chance, no chance. WWE action. Ladies and gentlemen, you just got a taste of the unbelievable guy.
Who the better competitor was tonight.
Talk about displaying a never say die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
Of course, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere.